Then about 3 hours later, police say this man robbed the Walgreens on East State and 9th Streets. Police say the man walked in and was talking with the cashier when he pulled out a gun and demanded cash. The man was wearing a tan coat with light-colored jeans and a medical mask. If you know anything about either robbery, call police.